might guess that the Ford Motor Company's oldest operating factory is in the Motor City, Detroit, Michigan. That's a good guess. But actually, it's right here in St. Paul. And it has dominated the southwestern corner of the city for over 8 decades. Unfortunately, declining sales have prompted Ford to announce the closing or idling of many of the assembly plants, including the one in St. Paul, scheduled to shut down in 2008. The Twin Cities Assembly Plant is currently the exclusive manufacturer of Ford Ranger and Mazda B-Series pickup trucks. Since 1925, when the Model T was all the rage, more than 7.2 million vehicles have been built here. The assembly plant, paint facility, and training center sit on 148 acres near the Mississippi River. In the early 1920s, Ford's local operations were confined to a 10-story building in downtown Minneapolis. The new Highland Park site was chosen by Henry Ford for its ideal location. River barges could transport the finished vehicles practically from the back door of the plant. Miles of tunnels were excavated from the sandstone beneath the plant, providing silica for the manufacturing of vehicle windows. And most importantly, the river provided all the electrical power needed to run the plant. The hydroelectric power plant was completed in 1923 alongside Lock and Dam No. 1, now commonly known as the Ford Dam. When the hydro plant opened, its 4 Westinghouse generators produced enough electricity for a city of 75,000 people, more than enough to meet Ford's needs. Today, water still provides power for the assembly plant. Ford is the largest non-utility producer of alternative energy in Minnesota. The construction of the Ford plant was a major influence on the development of Highland Park. The Ford name is visible everywhere. What was once farmland on the outskirts of town was soon sprouting housing for auto workers. In 1927, the Ford Parkway Bridge was completed. Officially known as the Inner City Bridge, it connects South Minneapolis neighborhoods with Highland Park. St. Paul officials built streets around the assembly plant, anticipating increased growth in the neighborhood. Ironically, the bridge made travel from South Minneapolis easier, so few people actually moved into Highland Park. It was not until after World War II that significant development happened around the Ford plant. Ford has received numerous awards, including the 1995 J.D. Power & Associates Award for Best Compact Pickup, the Ford Ranger, produced at the Twin Cities Assembly Plant. Their state-of-the-art training facility ensures that Ford quality will continue in the future. Ford has also been a welcome corporate citizen. Since 1953, they have maintained baseball fields on their property for local Little League teams. They support local events like Highland Fest and the Get In Gear running event. Since 1925, the Ford Motor Company has produced vehicles of every sort for the public and for the military at the Twin Cities Assembly Plant. As the future of the economy and manufacturing change, so will the Ford Company. But the Ford name will always be part of St. Paul history.